All of you, how are you all? I hope you all are students very well and you are doing very well work also. Okay, so today is your maths turn. Okay, so first of all, you all students take out your maths book and notebook with pencil and eraser. Okay, and so today we are going to hear factors. Our chapter is factors. We will continue here. Okay, so please, students, paying attention about your study, okay, and make your own video about factors 3. Okay, so you will do that. All right, now let's begin this video. Okay, I hope you all students have take out your book. Okay, so open the chapter 6, factors and multiples. All right, so we will continue this chapter, class. In previous class, okay, in previous time, and we have done exercise 6A. You know that is 3 a factor of 45? Is 9 a factor of 85? Find all the factors or find out whether first number is a factor of second number. You know that you all students, okay, have understood this this exercise 6A. I know. Now, class, in previous video, we have already discussed prime numbers, composite numbers. Okay, so we will some revise this topic, prime numbers and composite numbers today. All right, so what are the factors of 2? Okay, so do you notice that 2 has only 2 different factors, 1 and 2? Does 3 also have only 2 different factors? Yes, 3 also has only 2 different factors. Think of other only 2 different factors. Yes, 3 also has only 2 different factors. Think of other number 5, 7, 11, 13, etc. Are they divisible by any number other than I and then first and themselves? Okay, no, the number 5, 7, 11, and 13 are not divisible by any other number. Numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, etc. each have only 2 factors, 1 and the number itself. Such numbers are called prime numbers. Okay, these numbers are called prime numbers. All right, what that a number like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. Okay, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, etc. each have only 2 factors. Each have only 2 factors, first and the number itself. Okay, such numbers are called prime numbers. All right, a prime number is a natural number greater than first, okay, 1, which has only 2 different factors, namely 1 and number itself. 1 is not a prime number. 1 is not a prime number as it does not have 2 different factors. All right, composite number, numbers that have more than 2 factors are called composite number. Numbers that have more than 2 factors are called composite numbers, like all the factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. All right, all the factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. All the factors of 9 are 1, 3 and 9. Okay, have a look here, class. Since each of numbers 6, 8 and 9 have more than 2 factors, they are composite numbers. Okay, so in previous video we have already explained this. Okay, now this is exercise 6B, class. Circle the prime number. Okay, so you have to circle this number. Okay, 2, 4, 8, 5, 12, 7, 23, 45. Okay, so only circle that number, that number which number is a prime number here. All right, now here write true false. Okay, the factors 21, 137 and 21, is it true or false? So you have to do this work yourself. All right, and this is a filling the blanks. Is another a prime number nor a composite number? So you have to do this work also. True false also. Circle the prime number in your book. Okay, this work only your book. Now see the page number 89, class. Okay, write the prime factorization of each of following by division method. So you have to use a division method. All right, now class, this page number 89, prime factorization by division method. Prime factorization can also be obtained by short division method as shown, like here, class. Okay, you have to see here. Okay, this one 36, if you will write 36 is 2 here, 18 to ja 36, 9 to ja 18, 3 ja 9 and 3 1 ja 3. Okay, and this also 24, 12 to ja 24, 6 to ja 12, 3 to ja 6 and 3 1 ja 3. And here, class, 40, so same is here, 22 ja 40, 10 2 ja 20, 5 2 ja 10 and 5 1 ja 5. Alright, so the steps are to be followed in this method can be summarized as under: divide the given number by the smallest prime number that exactly divides it. Okay, divide the quotient further by a prime number that exactly divides it. And step 3, continue repeated division till the remainder is not a further divisible by any number. So class, this is the LCM. All right, so you have to do this 84, 52, 90, 105. So you have to use this method. All right, so now students, take out your mess notebook. Okay, write down date, day, year. All right, so class, today is Thursday, 13th August 2020, and your chapter name is factorization. All right, factor and multiplication. Now write here chapter 6. Clear? Okay, so let's start our work. All right, right here, express each of the following as a product of prime factors using a long division method. Also find all factors of each. Okay, again, express each of the following as a product of prime factors using a long division method. Also find all factors of each. So let's start here class. Express each of the following as a product of prime factors using a long division method. Okay, also find all the factors of each. Here is 50 class and here is 18. So we will solve this sums, 50 and 18. So we will find the factors. All right, so let's start. Now class, use scale. Okay, if you will do this work, so you use scale. All right, you use scale. Now students, you have to draw this line like this. All right, now write here 50. First is 50. Right here 50. Okay, now here 2. Okay, so how will this solve this sums class? So let's begin. 25. Okay, have this 25 2 ja 50. Okay, 25 2 ja 50. 5 ja. Okay, here 25 2 ja 50. 5 ja 25. All right, and here class, here 5 1 ja 5. Clear? Now 25 2 ja 50, 5 ja 25 and 5 1 ja 5. Clear? Now do the next. Okay, right here 18, so find all the factors of 18. Each of, okay, so same things, you have to use scale. Okay, so right here 18. Okay, so 2 9 ja 18. 2 9 ja 18. Clear? Now 3 3 ja 9. 3 3 ja 9. Then 3 1 ja 3. 3 1 ja 3. Clear? Now next, 27. Okay, 27 you have to write here. All right, now 3 9 ja 27. 3 3 ja 9 class. 3 3 ja 9 and 3 1 ja 3. Okay, this is very simple. Okay, so you have to do this work in your math notebook. Okay, so today assignment is this work also, and exercise 6b and page number 89, write the prime factorization of each of following by division method. Okay, same you have to use here. All right, division method. Okay, following by the division method. And student, please don't careless about your work. Okay, thank you.